of the time.
California 1 South. Huh? We're off the road again, boys. No, I thought I had a tick on me for a second. No, not me. One ice cold 7 up?
Nah.
Huh?
I just came on slow and then ordered it.
Right,
I got it.
We still got another good hour of light left. But we might as well stay at our nice KOA, that way we don't have to worry about.
Yeah.
What is it? I'll say about that KOA there. That can help us make our decisions. Huh? Okay, what you do is you go to the back to California information after you know the number of the KOA.
Yeah.
And then you look up the number. And then up on the top it'll say camping cabins. And then you go down to where those two things meet and it'll tell you whether they have them or not. It'll tell you if it has two rooms.
Yeah.
They're
red.
Huh?
They're red.
Well, they're all red. Aren't they?
It's
just
the
rent.
Yeah.
Not all of them. Okay. You got a cabin? You can see that back tells you how much they are. What they, and the different sizes of them, if they have any.
Uh, 24
or something? California men's colony. Nice way of calling it a prison. You think?
Yeah.
I like. Huh? Cool. love how they put that, California men's colony. Are we? Where are we past it at? It's right here?
No.
I didn't even see a sign for 58, nothing.
I don't even know your true name of this town.
This is the family pistol.
A bit spoke? Oh, okay. Well,
look.
Oh, yeah. Look up the detailed California one. It probably has this town with all its streets. Get on 101 or
yeah.
Huh? Junction 101. Want to turn right here.
far as that goes, we could even almost stay in one of these little inns or motels or something along the way. Oh yeah. Well, no, that's fine. I just didn't know, you know, we had a bunch of filming time left.
Okay. Go back to 101 on that one.
Take this exit?
Yeah,